against the spirit. Amen. And the spirit against the flesh, because they are contrary to one another. Sometimes you find yourself actually fighting with yourself.
Okay.
You know, you hear people say all the time, one mind told me to do this.
Yeah.
And the other mind told me to do that. I'm sad with you. He uses you against you. He'll put these two words into your vocabulary. I can't take it no more. That was more than two words, but he uses it. I can't.
Options of you. I'm trying to pray, but where are you? I'm all churched out, hurt and abused. I can't pray. What's left to do?
Have you ever been in a position in your life where everything has been going south? People have been getting on your nerves, and the money ain't right, your finances ain't right, the bills are high, the money is low, and everybody want to get on your nerves. Who's been in that position before? But you're trying to do things for Christ, you're following Christ, you're going to church, but what's going on? What are we destined for? Minister Ricky, can you tell them what we are destined for?
We are destined for greatness beyond our very imagination. Why is that? When God made a covenant with Abraham, he told him to look up in the stars and count the stars and see how many stars in the sky. Because those are the children that will be coming out of your lineage. A lineage of Abraham. Because his wife was supposed to be barren. She ain't supposed to have children.
Come on now.
She was too old.
He cried to the Lord, but for him it is too late.
Right on time. Because see, me and you
An old man. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm an old man. You still got a few more years ahead of you. But I do understand the importance of going to the bathroom. This is for you. Pastor, you